Over half of all marine plastic comes from urban areas. So to protect our oceans, every city needs to create a unique action plan that tackles its specific issues. By measuring your plastic pollution, you know what product, which sector, and where it originated. With monitoring, you've discovered your baseline and are tracking the hotspots. Now, you're ready to explore solutions that target the products, sectors, and locations you've identified. Consult with people directly involved in the supply chain, particularly the informal sector, who are crucial for collection because they could have insights you need for effective initiatives. You can find out what will be adhered to and enforced by asking citizens and fellow policymakers for their opinion. To begin, focus on reducing single-use plastic in your city. Try restricting single-use plastic bags while incentivizing alternatives. Next, adopt the circular economy approach to plastic by improving the quality of reusable materials and exploring ways of designing out plastic altogether. Assign responsibility to producers to support collection and recycling and provide finance to improve waste collection methods wherever possible. You can also develop a more competitive recycling market by incentivizing recycling take-up and increasing demand for recycled plastics. With the right long-lasting measures put in place, we can successfully reduce plastic pollution in our oceans. So start working on your local action plan to keep plastics out of our oceans.